हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन. आई एम स्नेहल एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न वन टॉपिक फ्रॉम इंग्लिश. ओके, सो टेल मी फर्स्ट, डू यू लाइक टू गो फॉर शॉपिंग?
यस टीचर.
डू यू गो विथ योर पेरेंट्स फॉर शॉपिंग?
यस टीचर.
Very good. Do you go to the grocery shop to buy milk, eggs, or bread?
Yes, teacher.
Good. What did you do there?
I buy something.
Okay. If you want to buy a milk, what will you ask to? Shopkeeper,
how much is it?
Very good. And then you will give your money for milk. Yes.
Yes, teacher.
Good. Now see, today we are going to learn the topic buying things. What is the name of your lesson? Buying things. Okay. So for that I am going to show you some pictures of our lesson buying things. Now listen, I am going to read. Listen carefully. Soham and Reva are going to a shop with their parents. Soham and Reva are going to the shop with their parents. What a big shop. Mother wanted to buy something. Father wanted to buy some things. How about you children? So there is a family and they went for shopping. And the parents are asking them, how about you children? Do you want to buy something on your own? Here is some money. You can use it to buy anything you like. And their parents give them some money to buy anything, whatever they want. Then the children are thinking, what should we buy now? Shall we buy chocolates? Shall we buy crayons? They are thinking now, what should we buy? Shall we buy a toy? Please help us, mother. What should we buy? They are asking their mother to help them. Well, you can buy something that will finish up quickly, or you can buy something that will last long. You can buy something made by others, or you can buy things and make something yourself. So their mother is telling them that you can buy something that will last long, or something that is made by others, or you can make your things by own. So now children have to think what they want to buy. Now what did they do here? That's a good idea. Let's buy things and make new things with them. So they thought that we should buy the things so that we can make new things from them. Soham and Reva picked up some things. They went to the counter. We want to buy this paper glue and colors. How much is it? So what they bought? Students, Soham and Reva, what they bought? They bought paper glue and colors, and they went to the counter and they are asking how much is it. 95 rupees in all. How much? 95 rupees. Here is the money, 100 rupees. The cost was 95 rupees and they gave 100 rupees. Thank you, I must give you 5 rupees back. Here it is. That's right. Thank you. So what happened there? One family is there. Two children are there. What is the name of children?
Soham and Reva.
Very good. Soham and Reva. So they went for shopping with their parents. And what they bought?
Paper, glue and color.
Very good. Paper, glue and color, so that they can make some things by using the paper, glue and color. And what was the cost of paper, glue and color?
95 rupees.
95 rupees.
5 rupees.
Yes. And how much money they gave?
100 rupees. 100 rupees.
Very good. And how much money they get back?
5 rupees.
5 rupees.
5 rupees.
Very good. You should also count the monies whenever you go to the shop. Yes? Count your monies properly. Okay?
Okay, teacher.
Now, there are some words you have to say and repeat after me. Okay?
O-W-N.
Don't say before me. Listen first and then repeat. O-W-N.
O-W-N.
Own.
Own.
F-I-N-I-S-H. F-I-N-I-S-H. Finish.
F-I-N-I-S-H. Finish.
C-O-L-O-U-R-S.
C-O-U-R.
C-O-L-O-U-R-S.
C-O-L-O.
U-R-S.
U-R-S.
Colors.
Colors.
M-O-N-E-Y.
M-O-N-E-Y.
Money.
Money.
I-D-E-A.
I-D-E-A.
Idea.
Idea.
M-U-S-T.
M-U-S-T.
Must.
Must.
S-H-O-P.
S-H-O-P.
Shop.
Shop.
A-N-Y.
A-N-Y.
T-H-I-N-G.
T-H-I-N-G.
Anything.
Anything.
C-O-U-N.
C-O-U-N.
T-E-R.
T-E-R.
Counter.
Counter.
P-I-C-K.
P-I-C-K.
E-D.
Picked.
L-A-S-T.
L-A-S-T.
Last.
Last.
B-U-Y.
B-U-Y.
Bye.
Bye.
P-A-P-E-R.
P-A-P-E-R.
Paper.
Paper.
Q-U-I.
Q-U-I.
C-K-L-Y.
C-K-L-Y.
Quickly.
C-K-L-Y.
Quickly.
Quickly.
Very good. So, now can you read the words by your own? Don't say the spellings. Read the words. Read it. Start from four.
Own money, anything, buy, finish, idea, counter, paper, color, must,
finish,
pick,
eye,
please, stop, last.
Very good. Now see here, there are some sentences. complete. Can you complete these sentence? Say anything. Okay. We are going to.
We are going to shop.
Very good. We are going to shop. I want to read.
I want to read book.
Very good. I want to read a book. I want to buy.
I want to buy chocolates.
Good. I want to buy chocolates. You're very clever student. Shall we
buy chocolates?
Good. Shall we buy chocolates? I must give you
100 rupees.
Very good. I must give you 100 rupees. Now see, we are going to complete the following table. What is given in the first column? One and many. One shop and many shops.
Shops. Many things.
Good. One toy, many.
Many toy, many toy.
One chocolate, many.
Chocolate, many chocolates.
Chocolates, good. One rupee.
One chocolate, many chocolates.
One rupee, many rupees. Good. One crayon, many crayons. One color, many colors. One idea, many.
One color, many ideas.
Good. One paper, many papers. Then one parent, many parents. Parents, very good. See, answers are here. You just have to add S. Shop, shops, things, toys, chocolates, rupees, crayons, colors, ideas, papers, parents. Very good. I will ask you some questions. Okay, first question is, who went to shop?
Soham, Reva and parents.
Very good. Soham, Reva and parents. What did they bought?
They bought paper, glue and color.
Very good. How much money children gave to shopkeeper?
100 rupees.
What was the cost of paper glue?
95 rupees.
Very good. So you also have to do the same. Whenever you went to the shop or whenever you go to the shop, you have to count your monies before giving. Understand?
Yes, teacher.
Good. Thank you. Have to do the same whenever you went to the shop or the food.